Just over a week ago, I circulated a draft order to begin the process of focusing E-rate on high-speed broadband. Included in that were many ideas that originated from ALA recommendations and the input of state librarians across the country. In fact, the draft order cites the ALA over 40 times, which is not surprising given the dozens of meetings and helpful filings that ALA has done since we began this push last summer.